from the top now. Yes, now, Harper.
Good job.